Well, like we've had the newest black
edition out here before, so it's just crazy.
When we were at Camaro 5 Fest, there was one GTR running autocross,
and just sitting there trying to. My girlfriend drives an Nissan versus just a black versus just a Camaro. And I was sitting there, like, I had her like halfway through.
You know?
She's sitting there watching him run on the track, just like, wow.
I read the best part of it, and I go, no, I know.
And it's that all-wheel drive, it's like,
I'm dropping off my loaner and I'm like, ooh, look at that.
It's like 106.